guys, and welcome back to another one. Today we're going to be heading over to the farm. Apparently the farmer's got a couple of new duck spots for us that are exclusively for us. But first things first, we need coffee.
Oops.
It's all good. We got our coffee. Now let's head over to the farm and check out these new spots. I'm excited because season's almost here. And by the way, there's not going to be a whole lot of talking. I think we're going to be taking the side-by-side, so it'll be kind of loud, whatever. We're just going to go check out a few spots. It'd be a nice drive out in the countryside. Hoping you'll join us. So sit back, put your feet up, grab yourself a coffee, and let's go for a ride. this is bigger than I thought it was back here. Holy cow.
Yeah, this is where they used to have the blind tree right there.
Oh, yeah, they got it posted out there.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah. That's the one that don't mean jack shit. Could see if you could resurrect this blind. That was sitting here. These guys, I kept getting pissed off with them because they check you.
These guys can't say shit about it. Yeah, exactly.
Back corner right there where there's an open spot between the Phragmites just before it makes the bend.
Yeah.
I used to kill them coming in. Then they'd flare or they'd come and then try to go back to go in the marsh. They'd scare them out. They'd come back my way again. And I'd kill them. And then they'd freaking give me shit. You can't run over there. And I'm just saying, I got permission.
Exactly.
Thank you.
All right, so in all the years I've lived out here, I have never been back there. That place is fantastic. Now, I hunt. When you see we go down by the first Y where we make the first left, I hunt that corner there. I fish in that creek. I hunt that corner. Always lots of ducks there, but I've never been down further. Now, as we go down further on the right-hand side, all down in there, that's where we're watching these wood ducks and mallards dive into. They're all down there. So we're going to put the boat in the water this year, put my quiet electric trolling motor on the back, and we're going to go sneak down there and hunt some ducks. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed that, a little bit of the countryside. Super nice place. I am very blessed to live where I live. Folks, if you haven't already done so, please hit that subscribe button. I'd love to have you along. And a like bell. Like bell? Do we got a like bell? Hey, do we got a like bell? There's no like bells. There's a like button. Hit the like button. Ring the bell so you'll get notified every time I upload a video. Sometimes I just have trouble finding my words.